allowing yourself to relax as that deep relaxation drifts throughout your body, mind and spirit. You notice your body becomes loose, limp and floppy as you allow the deep hypnotic relaxation to drift throughout yourself. The more you relax, the better you feel, and the better you feel, the more you allow yourself to relax. And now I will count down from 10 to 0. And with each number that goes down, you find yourself 10 times more relaxed in deep hypnotic relaxation, starting from now. 10, take a deep breath and concentrate on the rise and fall of your breath, noticing the relaxation. 9, going down, down, deeper and deeper. 8, feeling wonderful, so relaxed, so calm and at peace. 7, going deeper, allowing your body and mind to sink into deep relaxation. 6, going deeper down, feeling wonderful, letting go of all stress, tension and anxiety. 5. Halfway down now, clearing your mind, feeling the presence within you. 4. More relaxed than ever before, feeling safe and secure. 3. Going down, down, down. 2. Letting go, clearing all of yourself. 1. Almost at the bottom now, more relaxed than ever before. 0. You are now deep down in the basement of relaxation. Now clearing your mind, feeling safe and secure, being at peace in every way. And now I want you to notice you are completely safe, and if there is any reason to feel yourself become even more at peace, now's the time, as you are safe, secure at all times. Going down deeper and deeper. All four disappear before given the chance to arise, without attachment vanish, without evidence of allowing the mind to clear as the inner focus rises from within completely. Each fault is an illusion that you notice is the greatest trick of the mind. Focus on the rise and fall of the breath and the narrow space in between, becoming witness to the clarity of the higher self, the inner self, and all that is related. Mindful of the deep presence within you, feeling enlightenment as the natural self it has always been since birth. You and your mind has been different things. The mind tricked you with the greatest illusion of convincing you it is you, but your mind is an enemy which created the over-analysation of thinking to give limit to your true potential. Allow yourself to control your mind and feel the deep inner presence with a deeper self, the higher self, the true you, the mindfulness spread and drifts throughout you, created before all that you know. Your mind just made too much noise to notice that the inner self has guided you always in a way of knowing, of alertness from deep within yourself to the very core of being. Stillness in the moment, complete presence of letting go, completely being of knowing, being present in the meditation of all life, feeling the deep mindfulness within you as you let go in complete silence of the mind, even in the greatest challenge, as you remain at peace, allowing the mindfulness to be welcomed from within as you remain calm and relaxed in presence. All of the changes and suggestions I have given you take place from now on for the rest of your life. They are now implanted in your deep subconscious mind, and you notice yourself get more relaxed each time you listen to the sound of my voice. And you know now all of the changes and suggestions. Get more powerful now, as all of the changes and suggestions take place from now on for the rest of your life. All of the changes and suggestions take place from now on for the rest of your life, as they are implanted deep in your subconscious mind.